possible way. So, Jim, how do you reflect on what we've seen?
Well, the only thing I can say about that is they've been taught a bit of a lesson here. It's horrible to lose by that many goals.
So, just time for me to say thanks to Jim for his wisdom and to wish you all a very good evening.